It's password. It's super password. Our special guest this week from Love Boat, Patricia Klous and Orson B. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Hello there. Hello. Hello, my dear. Come sit down, won't you, please?
Orson?
Yep.
I thank everybody. Thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password. Forgive me if I sound a little cloudy because I have a little bit of a cold. Oh. Okay. I never get colds, but I've got one now. Thanks.
Yes.
Yeah, my throat's a little scratchy. Yes.
Mama will put you to bed, give you a little chicken soup, and rub Vicks Vapor Rub on your chest, and you'll feel better.
I have to go home and see if Anne will do that. That'd be nice.
Of course she will.
She'd say, lots of luck, pal. No, she wouldn't. She would do that. Rub my chest.
Oh, yeah.
Could I help you?
No,
let's meet our partner. We're in the middle of a very exciting game, as a matter of fact. It's going to be a big moment, so let's bring in John and Serena, shall we? Here they come. I like that music. Okay, Serena, you are playing. You're hot and heavy here. You have $200 in the game. Well, you're doing great. You've got a chance. This is a $400 puzzle coming up, so you could be a new champ. But first of all, tell us about yourself once again.
Well, my name is Serena Grant, and I'm originally from New York City, but loving the sun and tan that I get in. And I work for the county of Los Angeles.
You couldn't tell us what you do for the county, could you?
No, sugar, I couldn't.
I love it when they sweet talk you, don't you?
But we do treat our visiting dignitary as well.
Thank you, Serena.
You're more than welcome.
For not sharing that with us, whatever that was going to be. Okay, John, you're our champ. You have $23,800.
Wonderful. Almost eligible.
Please, tell us about Tokyo once again, will you, sir?
Well, I was born and raised there. It's a beautiful city.
Yes.
I moved back here in 1972 to go to college. Ended up in San Francisco, and then I moved down here 2.5 years ago. I work for an international courier service.
Yes.
Based out of San Francisco, so I get to go home a lot.
Oh, so you have an office down here, but the home office is in San Francisco.
Yeah, but I get to go into Tokyo a lot.
Tokyo a lot.
Yeah.
Oh, that's home for you, of course. Home is Tokyo.
I was just in Tokyo with my son Zeke. You know where we had to go?
Where?
McDonald's. He said, oh, look, McDonald's.
Well, I didn't know you were there. You were there. Do you speak any Japanese, Orson?
Sayonara.
Thank you. Okay. Moving right along. Here comes the $400 puzzle. If you're ready, Serena and John are going to give the clues. Take a look at your word, please. And everybody at home is going to do the same thing. There it is. There it is. Serena, if you will.
Bogart.
Humphrey.
Okay. John.
Okay. Ingrid.
Casablanca?
Yes. Absolutely. Very good. On the board, we have Casablanca. This is for the game, John, for you, once again.
Do I guess?
Yes, sir. Oh, no, I'm sorry. You don't guess.
Well, I guess.
Orson guesses.
Casablanca, Casbah.
Is it Casbah? I always think of Tony Martin. Didn't Tony Martin...
In one version, he played Pepe Le Moko.
Pepe Le Moko.
And in another version, it was...
Who was it?
Charles Boyer?
I don't know.
Yes.
Terry
with me to the Casbah.
You don't know Terry, do you?
Charles Boyer was the definitive Pepe Le Moko.
He was, eh?
Yes.
Yes, I've always said that, too.
Dagwood Bumstead was the definitive Arthur Lake. Sorry, folks.
Cut that off. All right, here we go. Next word, please. There it is. John, if you will.
Anthony?
Cleopatra.
Yes. Oh, that's great. Nice going. Very good. Okay, we have Casablanca and Cleopatra for the game, sir.
People and things in the Near East.
Thank you, Mr. Bean. Moving right along. Okay, here's the next word. There it is. Everybody at home has it. John?
Wise Mueller.
Tarzan.
Oh, great clue. Oh, that's perfect.
Where did that come from?
That was brilliant. You mean you didn't know you were gonna, that just came out that way?
Well, I have a cold too, you know.
Do it again.
Oh, please, no.
You can't. Well, okay.
That's what happened to Wiseman. I was afraid he had a cold. They said, leave it in.
You have Casablanca, Cleopatra, and Tarzan, Orson, for the game.
Movies that have made money.
Oh, no. Is it movies that have made money? I don't think Cleopatra made any money, did it? It ultimately, I wonder if it ever did.
No.
Oh,
there's been other versions of it.
That's for sure. Here we go. Next word, please. Yes, the one Tony Martin did was very good.
Oh, I think I know.
There's the word, John.
Right?
Dim.
Okay, Serena?
Light.
I know the clue.
John.
I know the answer.
What a guy.
I can even guess your weight within five.
Never miles. Mind. John, please.
Dim.
What? Say it again?
Dim.
Dark.
Yes. She said light. She said light. Opposite. Here we go. Casablanca, Cleopatra, Tarzan, Dark, Mr. Bean, for the game.
Is it Africa?
Is it Africa? Yes, it is. Did you draw a blank?
When she said that, I knew it. That I didn't know what. I don't know. I didn't know what she was doing. I don't know.
Oh, you didn't hear the opposite.
I didn't hear it.
You know, it's really strange.
Maybe it's an earring.
Maybe it's an earring. A little too heavy for your lobes there, Serena. I'm terribly sorry.
Oh,
you were that close. You really.
I thought she lost on Africa.
I know. My confidence. I thought
you'd get it too. Okay, I'm terribly sorry.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for being with us. You have $200, and we'll give you some prizes and stuff. Okay, we'll be right back for John to play for another $5,000 after this message. Well, I didn't think we'd have a chance. I didn't think we were going to have a shot. I thought it was over.
Yeah.
We're back. No, I am standing around here. I didn't know we were.
Yes, that's nice material.
Thank you very much.
Nice material.
Thank you.
You should have a jacket made out of it.
Never mind. This is your fifth time here.
I know.
Did you know that it's been, of course you knew, five times. I don't think many people have gotten over here five times. That's really extraordinary. You have a chance now for $5,000 more, John. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with the letter M.
Okay. M?
M through V.
M for Mary.
Don't say anything now because you might stumble on the words.
It's
going to be M through V. I'll give you $100 for everyone you get right and $5,000 to add to your already very nice score if you get them all. Are you ready?
Yes.
60 seconds, Mr. Bean.
Of course.
Let's take a look at the first word, sir. There it is. Okay? All right, ready and go.
Elephant.
Mammoth.
N.
Marrieds.
Nuptial.
Pass.
O.
Grease. Drill.
Oil.
Yes.
P.
Canal. American.
Panama.
Yes.
Q.
Question.
Query.
Program. Short. Pass it.
R.
Blade.
Razor.
Yes. S.
Horse.
Strong.
Male.
Sire. Stallion.
Yeah.
T.
Okay. Duo.
Twin.
Duo.
Two.
Three.
Trio.
Yes. U.
Cord.
Umbilical.
Yes. V.
Cello.
Violin.
Yes. N.
Whoa. I knew I got the other one, though.
What?
Did you get the N?
Oh, no, I didn't.
No, that's
N. The N was...
Marriage.
I could think of TV.
Elope.
Gleason. No, that's not right. That was a honeymoon.
Elopers.
Don't listen to me, John. Elopers. That's why I don't sit there.
That was N.
Yeah, N. Elopers.
What? Honeymooners? Elopers?
Well, it's nice to know no matter how much time we wouldn't have got it.
Could we write it down for you, maybe?
That might help.
Newlyweds.
Newlyweds.
Well, we didn't give you the clues to get there. I'm giving him Jackie Gleason. It wasn't even the name of the show, for goodness sake. And what was the other one? The other one was short
quiz.
You did get that. Well, I'm sorry. You got eight words, $800 more.
It's great.
Listen, you've been here. This is your last time.
I know.
And guess what you end up with? A nice round figure of $25,000.
That
not so bad, John.
Thank you.
Really a pleasure meeting you.
I miss you all.
Yes. We'll come back next time. I mean, after this in just a moment. Next time, Super Password will be worth $10,000. We'll see who's going to play for that in just a minute.
What's your name? I couldn't get it.
I should have been easy, but it
was hard. No, it wasn't easy. It was hard. Okay, we're back. Now, here's some people who are going to try and win as much money as John did. Let's bring on a new player, shall we? Alex and Ann.
Woo! Hi, Alex.
How are you?
Hi, Ann. It's nice to meet you both, lovely ladies. Well, we'll start with Alex. Shall we do that?
Okay.
Tell us about yourself.
My name is Alex Sinclair, and I live here in Los Angeles. I sell pretty things, china and crystal, and I'm thrilled to be here.
Well, we're thrilled to have you here.
Laguna Hills, along with my husband, Don, just moved here from Dallas. I understand you
all take.
Orson and Pat are going to give you the clues, and let's take a look at the first word, and here we go. It's coming to the folks at home any minute. Orson, if you will, please, sir.
All right. Dougie.
Okay. Orson.
Household.
Pet.
Excellent clue. That's the one that did it.
Oi.
That was good.
Oh, I know, but perfect. Tension. I think I did myself a damage.
There you go. We have Pet up there. Alex, what could that possibly be?
Could it be Garfield?
Could it be Garfield? Okay. Could it be Hoover? No, I'm sorry. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Orson.
Eats. Eats.
Snacks.
Okay. Pat.
Luncheon. Food.
Okay. Orson.
Dinner.
Meal.
Yes, excellent. Fourth and final close, too. Okay. We have pet meal, Alex.
Could it be dog biscuits?
Is it dog biscuits? They might be trying to fool us, though. They could be pulling a trick on us here. Let's see. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Orson.
Smoky.
Bear.
Okay.
Zane.
Oh, I love the clue.
Oh, gosh. Right.
Okay.
Color.
Gray.
Yes, excellent. Yay. Good clue. Okay. On the board, we have pet, meal, and gray. Alex? Gee, I don't know. Uh-huh. Do you have any ideas?
I don't have the remotest clue.
Pet, meal? No. Okay. All right, off we go. Gee, we're all terribly confused. Next word, please. There it is.
I'm not confused. I'm very clear about the fact that I don't have a clue.
I understand. Thank you. Start us off, Orson.
Oh, my God. Western.
Cowboy.
Okay, Pat.
I use any sentence. Green.
What did you say?
Green? Green. Prairie. I'm sorry. It's just funny.
Okay, Orson.
Horse.
All right.
Thank you, folks. We could have been here for a long time, I'm afraid.
Wait, one more.
Oh, I looked right out and saw that. I thought that was the last one. Last one. I thought that was it.
I remember it. It's okay. Blocker.
Bonanza.
Yes.
Oh, I couldn't think of their name for anything.
We have Pet, Meal, Gray, and Bonanza, N. Oh. Okay. One more word to go. Oh, boy. Who all knows? Do you all know?
I don't know.
You don't?
I don't know.
No. You mean I'm the only one again? Oh, two in a week. Okay. All right, wise guys.
Alex knows.
That's enough. Alex knows. Alex knows. Finally, somebody join me. Here we go. Next word, please. There's the last clue, too, gang. There it is on the board. And if you will, Pat.
Haas. Actor.
Okay. Orson.
Employer.
Boss.
Yes.
I knew you had it by your eyes.
I thought
Pet, meal, gray, bonanza, and boss, Alex.
Is it Lauren Green?
Yes, it is. It hits you finally up there. Okay, we'll come back in just a moment after this commercial message for you, please. Okay. Stay tuned. It's coming out. Good for him. All right, here we go. This is the $200 puzzle coming up. Today's cash word, are you ready, is worth $9,000. That's the most it's ever been. So whoever wins this puzzle gets a shot at it. And if you're ready to go, Alex and Ann will be given the clues. Let's get rolling, shall we? Here's the first word for the folks at home, and there it is. And Ann, if you will.
Consignee.
Nope, too late. Okay, Alex. Oh, no, no, no. That was too fast. But he just turned. Didn't that seem awfully quick? It seemed like a quick buzzer to me. Here we are down to the third clue. We haven't heard anything yet.
Mean over there.
Okay.
Okay. Me?
Yes, we're ready now. Okay. Now count.
Okay. Breeze. Chill.
Okay. We have breeze and chill. Here's the fourth and final clue.
Tiny.
Minuscule.
Okay. Yes. No, it was draft. A small breeze.
What was the first thing you said? Consigning, I thought you said.
Like selective service.
Well, you were thinking selective service. We'll put that on the board. We have draft and nobody guesses. Okay, next word, please. Rolling right along. Here comes the word in a second. There it is. Anne, if you will.
50.
60.
There we go. Draft and 60s.
Vietnam War.
Is it the Vietnam War? No, it's not. But
idea.
That fits. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Anne?
Uncovered.
Open.
Okay. Alex?
Bared.
Naked.
Anne?
Blaster.
Here's the fourth and final clue. It's a good clue.
Bared.
Nude.
No, you don't have to get it in there.
Hey, I thought somebody had to.
No, she said a clue. She made it in time. You don't have to. You have another 3 seconds. Okay, nobody gets it. The word was exposed.
Exposed.
Sure.
Fancy me not getting it.
Yes, draft 60s and exposed. Next word, please. You had good clues. Okay, here it comes. So the folks at home have got it. All right, Anne, please continue.
Calves. Heifers.
Okay, Alex.
I think I know what it is, and it's awful.
Hips?
Liver?
She said hips.
Hips. Well, yeah, okay.
I just want to be sure you understood. All right, here we go, Ann.
Leg.
Hip.
No, we just had that, didn't we?
I never heard anything over the laughter. Well, I almost stopped.
Oh,
is that
okay.
What she said?
Here's the fourth and final clue, Alex.
She said leg for a clue?
Yes, she said leg for a clue. It's a very good clue.
I know. I thought it was so good. I thought it was the answer.
All right, Alex.
Cellulite.
Thigh.
Yes.
What kind of a clue is that? Calves.
She said calves, so calves. You'd say maybe thighs.
Oh, I thought you mean like a baby cow.
No, she said that. She said the cows. Okay, here we go.
Oh, that's why I said liver.
We have draft 60s exposed thigh. Mr. Bean, sir.
Draft 60s exposed thigh. Miniskirt.
Is it miniskirt? Yes, it is.
Oh, wonderful.
Nice going. Didn't need skirt.
I didn't until I said it.
Okay, we finally got one. We'll come back in just a moment after this brief commercial message for you.
Oh,
we have no time. We just have to say goodbye. So goodbye. See you tomorrow. Thank you.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Tappan SureCook Microwave. Select the food or beverage, enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically, complete with built-in browner furnished by Tappan. And some of our departing contestants will receive a Gordon's Jewelers gift certificate, redeemable for fine merchandise furnished by Gordon's Jewelers. Skyways, here is luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places. Luggage on wheels. outdoor twist fabric, and colors, including new coffee brown, furnished by Skyway. Patton provides powerful cooling comfort to effectively cool an entire home. Patton air circulator is a sensible answer to comfort and energy savings. Here's no surprise, Spencer's has been making quality American-made infants and children's sportswear, basics, and sleepwear since 1926. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. Minute Maid gives your family the goodness of Minute Maid juices and apple, grape, grapefruit, pineapple, pineapple, orange, and tangerine. You can't give them anything better. This is Rich Jeffries speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson.